Good morning, Lathia. Justine here, your host for ETV. Man, is it really February 9th already? Someone get me that DeLorean so I can relive the last 9 days of February because I can't seem to remember them. Happy 14th birthday, Devin. I hope this next year is filled with lots of productive activities. And I bet within the next year you're going to be taller than all of us. Now, on Thursday, our very own elder, James Pierzina, is turning the big 4-1. Congratulations, you will be over 4 decades old. Happy birthday. In case you guys forgot, Hungarian classes are continuing into the 5th class on Tuesday. It's the second to last class, so those of you who attend can stop the nightly crying soon, because there will be no more homework to stress out about. Heartscribe is of course happening on Wednesday evening until the wee hours of the morning. Just kidding, we don't stay up that late, but you never know with Romans, as it generates some interesting and relevant discussions. You may have noticed that the fellowship hall has been filling up with lots of miscellaneous items. No, we are not becoming hoarders seeking to be featured on the TV show. The indoor church runner sale is next Saturday, the 22nd. Please set aside some time to help one another with this event, as it can be a trying process for you.